Hello everyone. I hope you all doing well. The music is quite loud, so I will reduce the volume. And where I go? So today I have idea to sketch some mushroom. So I would like to achieve some composition of mushroom forest like if I can say this way. And I use an affinity photo for this one because I think it's most stable program for drawing, and I have a grid, isometric grid, that it's the same size as I have on initial game, so I just will keep that. And probably I want to lock because it's easy to move. And I think I'm ready to go. I have an idea of trying coral mushrooms and something like liquid-like mushrooms, and some really with long leg but a small cap, something like sure, I'm using the right pencil. I think it is. You know this bench of cooking mushrooms, and it's really tiny, and they are really compact, and I just try to draw just sketch that one as from my memory. And see how it's gonna be look like. It's like a lot of mushrooms in one place. But I think it's gonna be like unwalkable area, something like that. I think returning to the cooking part, I think you need to know how to cook them in real life, because I found for myself that I they are really hard to chew them. But anyway, for the game, nobody will chew them, so it's a decoration part. And I like the tiny mushroomy, like small mushrooms beneath. And I think they're quite longer. But anyway. Okay, leave this one. I think they are like longer or something like that. But let's move on and draw another one. Oh, I just remembered that it's some sort of oops. Let's look this layer as well. Good. And another one. Actually, don't know the name of this mushroom, but I had a quick sketch. They are growing in some wood, like old wood pots. Funny, they look like grapes. As far as I remember, they are orange color. And the problem of this mushroom, I don't know where to have them. Okay, I tried, but I don't think I will use this in the game. And trying to draw some pollen mushrooms. Want to try chili? It should be something like like wavy and and it's and probably oh, hello, hello, Unka. Sorry. I just noticed that someone chatting. I haven't heard sound, so it should be. I can clearly hear everyone. How are you? How are you? Still can't hear, but yeah, I see. Yeah, it's actually not alcohol. Juice. How about you, Unka? How are you going? It's rainy again today. And actually, I just realized that it's Not really a nice ending over here. Should be an, I don't know, H. Yeah, maybe something like that. No, it's okay. It's a juice kind of, but I like the like it looks like wine, but it's not. And I'm thinking, what if mushroom laying like that? No, maybe somehow to show it, maybe. It's you know, broken. It's rainy too. Look like anyway better. They win in mortgage things. Look like anyway better than just rent. Yes, it's a really hard question all the time. It's, yeah. Particularly renting things in New Zealand. I don't think they getting better. Owners don't want to do anything. Not all of them, but it's you know, really hard to find good owner who doing something. Actually, I changed my mind. I think I might be a little bit different. So that one is just like broken. You know, Umka, is it the rent increasing? At the moment over there, how's there? I think compare to here. Oh, finally, I can hear sound. For some reason, I don't feel excited. Don't like any sort of credits. Yeah, but time to take reasonable decisions. Yeah. May I ask you about moving home, or what is called it's not camper van, but home in wheels, or how could you say in other words, movable home, or yeah, I know friend, I think even couple of friends who built a little house for themselves, and yeah, and living there. Yeah, home on wheels. This is your little dream. In Auckland, it's quite hard to find. Yeah. But wishing you good luck. It's really a hard choice. Yeah. It's really. Hard decision, and yeah, it's not easy. Why you can't work from home? Because you need socialization, or it's just hard. It's sound like a plan. I just thinking about it's hard to concentrate away from office. Yeah, I'm thinking housing question, it's become more like hard question, more harder question every year. Wanted to show somehow that it's don't know. Something like that, maybe. What I will do with these mushrooms, I will put as an asset in my game. So I create an like sort of mushroom forest, something like, because my character is really tiny and small, and. And it will be replaced as wood forest, something like that. And yeah, and I just creating fallen different different angles and different sort of idea to a little bit like have more variety of forest. Just like their idea of pollen mushroom. Not sure about. Yeah. We potato that exists really interesting name. Maybe you should make some steam models. Steam models so you can make the heads randomly generated. That's an interesting idea. Wanted to Google STEM models. Do you have some examples? Maybe a link? A potato that exists. How it might look like. So basically, I don't know how it could be technically done, but yeah, I have some like different size, like different like that. But probably, yeah, probably it's the option to know now. A sort of trying everything and see how it works, and yeah, I think in to have like different option, like different size like that. You just randomly place them in the area and it will create create as a forest looking and that one options could be just inside like a separate asset. Where will be somewhere hidden in the forest to create like uniqueness or something like that. You play as a spirit, and it's adventures, and you speak with different with different characters, and yeah, and solving the puzzle on the way. I know it's a correct layer. I thought I messed up a little bit. Yeah, you play as a single, so it's single player. I'm just thinking how many assets I should have. And I actually really like fluffy mushrooms, you know, very like poofy things. And it would be also nice to have. It's really hot at the moment. Really, like when it's rainy, it's very extremely hot. You feel like I don't know, like rain. You feel like rain inside before the rain start. It's so hot. I like to latest Yeah, I feel like my brain don't want to work like properly today as well. Probably because of weather or something. I like the angle of that one. This could be made more nicer. Let's do transparent and create. I think the problem with this one is maybe turning like that. Makes sense. Yeah, I think it's much better. I will have a quick break, so please don't go. I will be right back. Thank you for waiting. Where I am. It's really unusual that it's sometimes I can hear the sound that somebody writing to the chat. Sometimes it's not. And we'll draw and occasionally look at chat. Arau, Gadiel. Hello. Hello, hello. Welcome to the channel. How are you? How are you doing? How's things going? I hope I pronounce your name correctly. Arab. Arab. very thirsty looking. Actually, chunky quails, good point. Don't forget to drink water. It's definitely doesn't work like in Procreate when you have closed the edges of your drawing. You can easily fill up the layer. It's actually working well in desktop, but in some reason it doesn't work in iPad. I actually found that it's that program really buggy in iPad. So basically, if you drawing and you need to make sure it's everything working smoothly, you must use desktop. It's what I found for myself. You see, it's closed. It's buggy. And it's and I lost one file. For this little guy. I just mentioned about how buggy this this program on iPad, and it's just closed. And I will color that one, the last one, and it will be that's it for today. It's quite quiet today. That's it for today. Thank you, everyone who came and said hi. I haven't been so talkative today, but thank you, Umka, for your chat. And yeah, thank you, the rest that you came and say hi. And don't forget to subscribe, like, share. And if you want to talk about something, you always can write something in chat and let's discuss it. So, see you on Wednesday and take care. Bye.